here seems to be linked to a cursed object. Go and take a closer look. Maybe using it will help your investigation. Thank you.